opposite how alienated you can get in your mind, because you've got free will. You've all got free will, you've all got the capacity to think. I don't care how alienated you get in your mind, you are not separated, you are held together like Christ, even in your mess. You understand? So my mind is like freedom because we've got freedom. Because this universe is not
ooh, I got it.
Everything is held together and given freedom, which enables you not to make the wrong course and become a mess. I am in there, and my life is perfect. I haven't had any traumas or mess in my life at all. So far. You got it? You are free. You are free to go off in the pain and mess. Christ holds you together while there is no control.
Hi, sweetie. How are you? Hey, baby. Oh, Appa's got it now. He says, I'm getting up here with it. And just for the record, the baby's the one who brought that rag in here, and then Mom and Dad wanted to take it from him. Mm-hmm. And look who's got it now. Look who's got it now. Mm-hmm. Big Papa.
And in Him is life, and the life is the light of men. What's the life that's in Christ? What does John 17 verse 3 say?